channel. So today we are going to look at Bata Company. Yeah. Bata Shoes Company management has told its employees not to report on Monday to work. Bata has closed its stores in Kenya. The company has not given a specific reason for the closure, but is likely to due to combination of factors, including competition from online retailers and rising cost of rent. So there is this online, like Jumia, Kilimall, eBay, Amazon. There's some competition, but it's not. It's not doing online. It's no online stores. So there's competition there. Bata is a Czech multinational footwear company that was founded in 1894. Yeah. 1894, that is a long time. It has over 5,300 stores in over 70 countries. Yeah. Bata is known for its affordable, comfortable shoes. The closure of Bata stores in Kenya are a sign of the challenges facing the brick and mortar retail industry. Online retailers are increasingly popular as they offer convenience and lower prices. The rising cost of rent is also making it difficult for brick and mortar retailers to compete. Yeah. So the company could focus on its online business, or it could open new stores in country where it is not currently present. Only time will tell how better we adapt to the changing retail landscape. So maybe Bata could change into online business, or yeah. So here are some of the reasons why Bata might have closed its stores in Kenya. Competition from online retailers, rising cost of rent. The cost of rent has been rising in Kenya, making it difficult for yeah. So changing consumer preferences. Consumers are increasingly shopping online for shoes, and Bata may not have been able to keep up with the trend. Financial difficulties. Shoe Palace is a popular American shoe store that has a wide selection of men's, women's, and children's shoes. Foot Locker. These are popular companies. Nike, Adidas. Yeah. So, guys, so thank you for watching. Yeah. Subscribe if you're not subscribed, please. Yeah.